cut point. We're in the fourth of five rotations, and here is the chairman of the board, the man that's leading after three dives, Greg Louganis. He's going to do an inward pike 1.4.
This is a very simple dive, but it's important to be mechanically correct. Oh, he was. I would say the distance from the board there is imperative. Can't be too far away from the diving board, and of course you can't be too close. You see that he's right up over the board. That is a breathtaking dive. I think the reason